Ladies and gentlemen, good morning and welcome on Young Studio 40. Under this video, like, share, and subscribe. Wow, what is this? This is a Samsung Galaxy Note 8. Beautiful ROM. I installed Infinity ROM on my Samsung Galaxy Note 8. This ROM is available, compatible also for the Samsung Galaxy S8, S8 Plus. And not it. On the description, you can download this ROM. And on the end of this video, you will see this video here. How to install this? You will see this here. Okay? Get ready. Now, I want to make a new test review about this beautiful Android 9P OS. Wow, this is so nice. Look at my screen. Beautiful screen. Beautiful design. I like it. I like this. This is what? The new display, the new always-on display. And it's so nice and so beautiful. And as you see, this is a Samsung Galaxy Note 8, very beautiful. Woo. S Pen. And when you do this, look on your screen. Wonderful. You can write something or put your signature like that. I like it. Like, ooh, so nice. Can you see this? Like and subscribe. Woo! This is nice. This is so great. It's amazing. It's so wonderful. You can put your beautiful S Pen into like that. And it's good. Woo! Wonderful. I see this Samsung Galaxy Note 8 is amazing, is nice, beautiful, great, and amazing with this beautiful wallpaper. Woo! Where are you? Woo! Where are you? Beautiful, amazing. The color change again. That is so nice and so great. Head panel is here for you. As you see, this is a multi pack wallpaper that you can download on your Play Store. If you want to install this on your beautiful phone, let me show you his name. As you see, this is S10 Plus ROM also. Look at that wallpaper. As you see, you can see here, view all, this is his name. BB Friends, okay, is BB Friend. You can download on wallpaper, okay, here, enter BB, like that, BB Friends, and well done. You can download this here, okay? After you click on apply. Okay, thank you. As you see, this is one new he. This is so great and it's so amazing. This is a beautiful camera that I have installed. This is open camera, one of the best camera here You can also download this camera from your Play Store. Okay, directly on the Play Store here. And it's so great. Wonderful. Now, open the camera of the Samsung. Look at that. This is a camera view, camera mode. I have make a video to show you how to enable all of this feature. You can recording or 50 FPS, 60 FPS for 20 minutes, and you can also recording 4K videos for 10 minutes or 12 minutes with this. And this is unlimited. When the 10 minutes coming, the recording continues. It's unlimited. And I have installed this beautiful feature with Magic Root on this beautiful Infinity ROM. As you see, is this to come on this, go on download, you enter Samsung 4K 60 camera mode, you install it, you download this, and you click on volume up to enable this. After, reboot your phone, and now you can access to your new camera on the beautiful Android 9P ROM. Can you see this? Wonderful. If you like, click on like. I make a video to show you this on my YouTube channel. Go on YouTube. Enter Young Studio 40. Subscribe at the notification. And you can watch this video on my YouTube channel. What is this video? Is here. Enable Android 9 camera mega mode. Okay, watch this video to see how to install this directly. This is a beautiful option that you can receive on your phone. It's also available for the Samsung Galaxy S8, S8 Plus, and Note 8. Woo! So nice. This is not magic. Wonderful. Okay. As you see, it's working. This ROM working. It's beautiful. Wonderful. Many beautiful head panel. With the new Samsung Music update. Beautiful, I like it. And as you can see, this beautiful wallpaper has a new icon here, data saver, invert color, and your user on settings. You can see about Samsung Galaxy Note 8, software information. You can see here Infinity PIF 4.0. this is your new ROM. Under this video, download this ROM. It is for April 1st Android security patch level, and you can see this is Android 9. It's wonderful, it's beautiful, and it's nice. I like this OS. As you see, this is full screen because I have activated the full screen mode navigation bar here. You can do this, and you can do this, and it's good. I like it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share.